Hello everyone, welcome to the show. What's the easiest major language to learn for English speaker? Top 10 easy language. Well, you're going to find out.
Immer wieder dasselbe und keiner kann dafür. Computerschwachsinn heute, Büro verklemmter Stuss. Und wer mich nicht in Ruhe.
Sorry, the batteries ran out earlier from the wall. But I got it mostly charged, so let's get it on. Number one, Spanish. Number two, Italian. Number four, Portuguese. I won't explain the details. I'll link it down in the description from the previous video, but all summarized for free. Just like it has a Latin college, just like English. One third of the vocabulary is based on Latin continents. It shares many vocabulary from Spanish, Italian, and Portuguese. But the hard part of Portuguese is you got to conjugate the definite and indefinite articles depending on the preposition. Number four, French. There's large amount of shared vocabulary between English and French due to the this war between England and France in 1066 during the conquer. French accents is easy to replicate. It may be easier than you may think. Personally, I find French hard because half of the letters don't get pronounced in a sentence. Number five, German. One third of the English vocabulary comes from French. But in English, it's a Germanic language. Before 1066, the Romans come to England, the old English sounds a lot like German. The grammar is the same as modern German grammar. Old English sounds a lot like modern German. Just like Spanish sounds like Italian. Number six, Swahili. Swahili, easy pronunciation, uses Latin script, no tones, just like no tones, it's not like African language, Niger-Congo, it has tones in it. It makes it easier to learn than any African language. Number seven, Malay, it's the easiest language of all in all Asia. It uses Latin alphabet, easy to read, simple grammar. Irregular verbs and no exceptions. And don't forget those tones as well. Number eight, Indonesian, just like Malay, is the easiest Asian language you ever learn. They use Latin alphabet, there's no tones, simple grammar. Number nine, Romanian, is the closest language to
from English is Indo-European. You can learn Hindi two times as quickly as Mandarin. So that's, and don't forget the bonus part is Hindi, it sounds like English. So that's it for today. The next time I'm going to talk about the easiest language, include the minor one speaking less than 30 million people. So that's it for today. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I would be highly appreciated. Thank you. I hope you have a good one. Cheers.
Alle Spieler sind mir egal. Alle Spieler sind mir egal.